smarting. I'm not telling you, but that's loving yourself. I mean, value yourself, think highly yourself. You know, you're very important. Hashtag, I'm a big deal.
I come. Entertainment.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning, good. Okay, calm down, Latoya. Anyways, another day of adventure. Today we're going boogie riding. So we all get dirty and dusty and splashy with dirty water because we're going to ride a boogie today. So boogie riding today should be fun. Can't wait. We're going to outride everybody today. But anyways, Punta, cana is good. I'm having a blast. The kids are good. They're having fun. I'm eating a lot. Getting fat. The beach body when we work. Pan. It's going to drop down. But that's okay. A little roly-roly won't hurt. So, give me man something for grab on pan anyways. Can't be too maga. I don't like maga girl. So, anyways, off we go to boogie riding. First, I think I'm gonna hit up the beach for a bit. We're gonna go boogie riding about what, an hour and a half or so. So I'm gonna check out the beach for the day. Today I'm covering my head because me I get black, black, black. You know, see my tan. Hold up, me no want my face too dark. Why? Because it won't match the rest of my body. It already darker than the rest of my body. Anyways, and I think I have the tone I want, that nice dark chocolate. See that? Y'all see that? Nice dark chocolate. Didn't do my hair today, not going to do my hair today. I'm just going to wear this hat all day. Maybe that's a bad idea to go boogie riding this white hat. I think I should change the hat to a different color, but I'll figure that out. But for today, I had breakfast, all is good. So, Punta Cana is fun. Anyhow, this is the vlog for day 5, I believe. I'm not sure. I stopped keeping count. I just know I'm still here and it's not time to go yet. So, I'm just going to enjoy myself and whatever day it is today. This is the beginning of that vlog. So, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share. You know. Okay. Anyhow, talk to you guys later.
Yeah, for me never lucky.
Nothing lucky. Just water.
Oh, he went to get paper.
Huh? No, accident.
Oh, my phone. Yeah, my big daughter is off on another day of adventure. We're here, we're here, we're here, we are here. Yes, we are here. You're right, my horse now. We have engine.
I want to have a lovely couple to get stuck right alone. In a
boat. Oh. Look at this guy, Tay. You see my chef is scary? Yeah, I see him, Tay. He's well dressed. And I see my scary. See him there. See him there right there, so over there. So. See him there. Hello.
Hold up here.
afraid. Don't be afraid. Remember where I teach you?
Huh?
Remember where I teach you? Up north. When you are. We're going to learn about the cocoa and
yeah, coconut oil, coffee,
oh, nice.
Cigars.
Yeah, I did it last year.
Marijuana.
Oh.
Soy Rafael, I'm Rafael Family. Mucho gusto, big pleasure family. Español? I would think, you know, everybody speak English here, right? Fantastic, right? Fantastic. We're going to join you in some different products, family. Organic products made by farmers and locals around this community. Coffee with and without sugar by them.
Bueno.
next vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And stay tuned for the next video. And hit that bell button so you can get your notifications. Anyways, come back to Really Taya's life.
Take her high seat.
That's not
good. There you go.